turn. All done.
Become mine next. I'll use you well. Now, die.
Chou-Chou?
Who wants to become mine next?
Strike!
What shall I do to you? Goodbye!
Watch me, Lady Chou-Chou!
Who wants to become mine? That's it! Goodbye!
My turn!
Who wants to become mine next? All thanks to me.
Treasure!
to be a cruel slaughter.
My turn!
That's it, behave. Goodbye.
My turn!
Embodies everything a demon lord's castle should be. Once I've subjugated this world, I might want to settle down here.
Personally, I prefer that you avoid that option. I guess he's attacking the demon lord?
Master Hero! Oh, Master Hero!
Strong, as expected. You're no pushover yourself. I figured you for a cowardly hero. What with your penchant to run from me?
I never ran from you. I was merely just putting it off.
Your mouth is also an expert in running. Aren't those two the same?
Completely different.
How so? If you come clean and admit you were scared of me and ran for your life, I might just spare it today.
I rather like myself with the title of hero.
I'm not sure that's really an answer.
See, a hero can only remain a hero as long as there's a demon lord to fight. Once I kill you, my time as a hero ends.
Assuming you're able to defeat me. That's a valid point, though. You would go from legendary hero to heroic legend.
You're still mistaken. Legends get passed on and celebrated. If you do something to tarnish that legend, your status is gone.
That's different. How?
Well, heroes are necessary evils. Others have to put up with our questionable actions until we defeat the Demon Lord. It's kind of great.
You're a humorous lad. To think that a hero, the so-called keeper of justice, is but a lump of selfish desires.
Looks like an existential debate.
A hero truly has many obstacles to overcome.
That aside, aren't you going to make them your peons now? Not yet. I want to see where this goes.
All right, hero. Given all you've said, why appear before me now? Regardless of whether you win or lose, you will have lost your title of hero.
I've come to take back the girl you've kidnapped.
Oh? You feel that one woman is valuable enough to sacrifice your title?
Over 80% of this hero's joy comes from parading that woman around in swimsuits. I've no choice.
Master Hero?
Hero or not, you're still mine. Don't worry. There'll be plenty of bikini modeling when we get back.
You act as if I've already been defeated. I doubt you can remain calm before my might.
It's in the bag.
What?
A hero triumphing over a demon lord is basically the law.
Your confidence stems from a mere trope? You truly are a humorous lad.
It's more than a mere trope. Ever see a hero go all out?
A hero? Going all out?
Burn my show of strength into your retinas.
This power is... Take this!
Oh, a one-hit kill!
There you go! That's a real hero.
And he goes all out. He's stronger than any human.
You're alive? Though weakened, you're clearly a true demon lord. I'll end you.
Correct. I am indeed a demon lord. However...
What? Ah! What are you...
Hey, release Sandy!
No! No!
Sandy!
I've become one with this girl. How fares your fighting spirit now?
Demon Lord, you bastard!
And to think that this girl concealed such immense power! I feel it bubbling inside me. My strength is boiling